Hey guys, look at that video.
What the guy? Is he about to kill another dog?
They finally noticed me, and they're bad guys. Are you kidding me? I'm about to pop you so good right here. Watch this. I mean, you freaking... Okay, Jesus. Oh, you're dead. Oh my gosh, you almost killed me by landing on me. Are you shooting me? I'm not trying to hit me now. Oh, you literally hit me. Wow, you really hit me. Ah, not anymore. I'm such good aim. You know what? Let's go ahead and buy a gun real quick. Can we go to the gun store? Let's go to the gun store. Let me in.
Oh, okay. Oh,
my. Yeah,
it's
pretty good.
Okay,
let's do a little
guys, I have been having bad luck with eggs. I spent all my money on nothing.
Subscribe, like, and subscribe, y'all. No, after the video.
Okay, guys, Amanda.
Shorter, but it's not fair. It's not.
I should adopt a baby.
Adopt a baby.
We're going.
Sorry, guys. So basically, I'm at the point. Sorry, it's a cute.
So we're going to be
looking at the main thing. I don't want to start everybody like that, but guys, if you saw this video where I climbed the stairway to space, found an airplane, and then flew up into space.
Bro,
we're
going into space. Bye, Los Angeles. See you never,
bitches. This is so sick, dude. And then I ended the video. My airplane couldn't handle it, so I had to go back down, get a better space shuttle, and then retry it all again. That's what I did, and I'm here right now, and here is what I'm doing. So, as you can see, I am literally in a massive rocket ship, guys, and I'm going to space. Oh, something just dropped. I don't know what that was, but we're going to space, guys. Look at this. This is the world. There's Los Santos.
Okay.
Way down there. You can see the city. Wow, let's go to first person real quick. Oh, my God. We're literally in the spaceship. I'm controlling the spaceship. I don't know how to drive. Whoa. What happened? Oh! No way! I'm controlling the spaceship, guys! That's the Earth! No way! We can go to Venus? Should we go to the moon, guys? Oh, we can go to Mars? I say we go to the moon first. Let's see what's over to. How do we go there? I don't know what to do. I'm just spinning! How do I control this thing? Stall low airspeed. How do I control this thing? Hold on.
Click brake.
Guys, need some cheese. Okay, as you can tell, it's very quiet. I don't know if you guys noticed that, but it's very quiet. I'm gonna go to Mars. Take me to Mars. You know, we're going to freaking Mars. Man, it's so quiet. Wait, can we go to the moon? Oh, there we go. It's so hard to control this thing, guys. It's actually so hard. Wait, I'm going towards the moon. Okay, take me to the moon. Almost there. Wait, no. No. No, I'm not. No, this is so hard. There it is. Oh my, I hate this. This is so hard to control. Why would they make it this hard to control? Like, this is ridiculously hard to control. What am I even doing? Please take me to the moon. I just want to go to the moon. Please. I've been doing this for so long, guys. But I mean, it is space and it does take time, so I get it. But like, Jesus, this is so bad. We're looking almost there, guys. Almost to the moon. I could have made this a little bit easier to control.
Okay, guys. Sorry, I must be off here. Yeah.
Jesus, dude, this is taking forever.
Like, I tell you, subscribe and leave a
so
like.
Close. By the way, guys,
tell
everyone,
me
hit that
what
like.
Other
but right
game
now,
I'm going to play. Play.
No way.
Bye.
Oh my God, this is not good. What do I do? Guys, there's literally a UFO on the moon.